today I'm no longer executive director for the Association of Southern Movie Workers. I'm trying out to be an actor now. It's been a dream. It's taken 40 years to get to this point. I thank Bridget for the opportunity. It's just a pity that she got to act with me, the best. I hope I can be kept in character, and I hope I remember that we're only acting and not real. So the dialogue is going to be very interesting. Me and Bridget have tried this dialogue before, and it has ended up like a fight.
Scene 13. Take it. Behind the scene, deleted. We recorded. Look at me, Luigi.
Quiet on the set.